Proudly Pennsylvanian, sponsored by your local Honda dealers.
Joseph's Vintage Barbershop Camp Hill location has only been around since November, but the history of the work behind the shop actually goes back three generations. In this week's Proudly PA, CBS 21's Jesse McDonough introduces us to the father and son barber duo who are quickly making a name for themselves in Central PA.
Direction, you know?
Yeah.
Joseph Ortega, also known as Barber Joe, owned Ortega's Barbershop for 52 years in Lancaster before closing back in 2015. His son, Nick Ortega, never planned to follow in his dad's footsteps cutting hair. However, that is exactly what happened.
I just got out of the Air Force. Joe was my firstborn. I got married my high school sweetheart. And the job market in 1980 wasn't the best. So my father had a barbershop. He's provided for the family very well through the years. And I said, well, at least I'll learn how to do that. Just 9 months of schooling until I decide what I really want to be when I grow up.
35 years later, Nick Ortega is still loving and perfecting his craft.
I love the opportunity to work with people. I like to say we get an opportunity to make everybody's day.
Now Nick's son, Joey Ortega, is following in his dad and grandfather's footsteps, making him a third generation barber.
I guess I just grew up with it and it's kind of been there, and I've always been like more of an artist, so it just kind of fit my artiste. So I just kind of grew a liking to it over time, and I like the challenge of the haircuts.
Well, it's kind of interesting. His original reason for getting into barbering was to help to pay for college, and he started doing it, and he kind of found out that he kind of enjoyed it.
Sadly, grandfather Barber Joe Ortega passed away a couple years ago, but his son Nick and grandson Joey are still keeping his legacy alive. They opened Joseph's Vintage Barber Salon about 5 years ago. They moved their barber salon location to Camp Hill back in November.
I used to love sitting in my dad's barbershop and the feeling and the aura, just the experience of it. And how do we bring that, but yet at the same time provide cutting edge services to what the clients expect nowadays? So it's a blending of the foundation of barbering and with where barbering is going.
For Proudly Pennsylvania, I'm Jessie Caraveo.